Thank you. the Declaration of Independence is my birth certificate. The bloodlines of the world run in my veins because I offered freedom to the oppressed. I am the 381 million living souls and the ghosts of those who have lived and fought and died for me. I am Nathan Hale and Paul Revere. I stood at Lexington and fired the shot heard round the world. I am Washington, Jefferson, and Patrick Henry. I am John Paul Jones, the Green Mountain Boys, and Davy Crockett. I am Lee, Grant, Abe Lincoln, Teddy Roosevelt, Pershing, Eisenhower, MacArthur, Patton, and Colin Powell. I remember the Alamo, the Maine, Pearl Harbor, and September 11th, 2001. When freedom called, I answered and stayed until it was over, over there. I left my heroic dead in Flanders Fields, on the bleak slopes of Korea, in the steaming jungle of Vietnam, and on the desert sands of Kuwait. I am the Statue of Liberty, the wheat fields of Kansas, and the granite hills of Vermont. I am the coal fields of the Virginias and Pennsylvania, the fertile lands of the West, the Golden Gate, the Brooklyn Bridge, and the Grand Canyon. I am Independence Hall, the Monitor, the Merrimack, and the Challenger. I am the Liberty Bell that first rang for freedom. I am big. I sprawl from Atlantic to Pacific, 3 million square miles of land. I am 2 million farms. I am forest, field, mountain, and desert. I am quiet villages and cities that never quite sleep. You can see the lights of Christmas and hear the strains of Auld Lang Syne as the calendar turns. I am John Glenn and Neil Armstrong and their fellow astronauts who whirl above my head. I am Eli Whitney and Stephen Foster, Tom Edison and Albert Einstein and Billy Graham. I am George Washington Carver and Martin Luther King Jr. I am Longfellow, Harriet Beecher Stowe, and Walt Whitman. May I always possess the integrity, the courage, and the strength to keep myself unshackled and to remain a citadel of freedom and a beacon of hope to the world. I am the United States of America.
Thank you.